మోదీ సర్కార్ న్యాయ వ్యవస్థను కూడా తన పని తాను చేయకుండా అడ్డుకుంటుందని కాంగ్రెస్ ఎంపీ రాహుల్ గాంధీ విమర్శించారు. చట్టసభల్లోనూ చర్చలు లేకుండా చేస్తున్నారన్నారు. బీజేపీ తీరు చూస్తుంటే ఎన్నికలంటే ఓడిపోవడం, ఓడిపోవడం అంటే గెలవడమని భావిస్తోందని ఆయన అన్నారు. కేరళలోని మలప్పురంలో ఓ బహిరంగ సభలో రాహుల్ ఈ వ్యాఖ్యలు చేశారు.
This is not just on one person's mind. And you notice that because it is about the Supreme Court, my fellow member of parliament is hesitating in translating. You can see that. And I understand why. I understand why he is hesitating, because the Supreme Court is very powerful. But just because there is hesitation to translate, or there is fear among people to speak about these things, doesn't mean the truth is going to disappear. We have a government in Delhi that is imposing its will, its power on the judiciary. The problem is with the government, who is not allowing the institution to be and do what it should do. It is not only with the courts. They do not allow us to have discussions in the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. They drop elected government after elected government after elected government. For the first time in independent Indian history, winning an election actually means losing it.